empty the drawer. You will see on the side here. Yep. And hold both sides. And pull it out. And then how to put it back is, put it back to lock position before you put it in. And put all the ball bearing in the front. Make sure they are in the front.
Yeah.
And then put back in the channel. Balance both sides. Then make sure you're like this. You will hear the click sound. See? And then you undo. Then put it back. Done.
Don't you have to make sure the lock is on top of the
door? Okay.